Hey guys, Yarrielle here. Remember when I got too excited last time? Well, here's the rest of that video for you. You don't get a proper intro because I'm not dressed for it, so enjoy. Yeah, I dropped the hammer instead of hitting the kid with the hammer. Okay, kid, you kidnapped my friend, therefore you're dead. You're dead. Hey. What? I hit the kid. What'd I do wrong? Run? Okay, I got him from behind. They're porcelain children and they're evil. Okay. I'm not sure if I did that expertly or accidentally. He was, dissecting a frog. Drop it. Drop it. How do I drop it? There we go. Okay. I want my friend back. I also no longer have it. I found more non-friends. There's nothing I can do in here. I can't hide. I can't get up. But I managed to sneak past that last one. Oh. Oh, lady. Teacher. She is a bad teacher. So these kids are not porcelain kids. These kids are kids like me, but they're trapped? Maybe? I'm gonna wait one more time. I'm not gonna go. I'm gonna let her... Oh, that was different, wasn't it? Maybe not. I'm gonna wait for her to turn around again. I don't think I had enough time. Yeah, see, you read your books. What are you teaching them? How to be porcelain? Okay, I see a key. I don't know what said key is for. Where do I hide? Hello? Is there anyone in here with my dog? Oh my gosh, that is the damnedest thing. Slam your head in the door. That, oh shoot. I see. That is worse than long arm guy. That really is. That's a lot worse. She is. It sounds like she's right there. We got another key. Can we pick up a book? A book? No. It's like she's waiting for me right there. Oh, she's just standing there with... Oh, jeez. Okay. No, don't make me go yet. I gotta watch and see what she does. Evil. ugly. Oh, if my hands are slipping off the controller all the time. I want to get this and smack her back. Okay, so I don't know if I ran when she didn't see me. Or if I need to go in the other direction. So much. You a hoe. Which way you gonna go? Please don't see me. You thought you heard a noise, but you were wrong. I am not here. Okay, that kid is porcelain. I don't understand. I have no idea if I'm safe here or if she's coming. I think I'm okay. I got a key for something. Man, that was just yucky. Okay. Oh, is it another teacher? Seems like another teacher. That wasn't very fun. That was kind of scary. Oh, do I need a weapon? I don't see a weapon. Are you going to kill me? Do I sneak? Okay, you... You're on a rope, okay. And I can't pick up your hat. How do I get in here? What do? Please don't break your rope and come for me. That would not be good. Okay, do I have to get that pipe? Crazy little bastard. Oh man, you almost got me that time. Okay, so why do I run and jump over you? Screw you, kid. That's no fun. Achievement unlocked, merciful feat. But it's also making a scary noise at the same time. Oh, I thought that was music. That's somebody chip-chopping. Oh. I'm not here. Oh, you've got a head. So, I'm above Longneck's room. Okay. Oh, man, that was fantastic. Fan-diddly-darn-tastic. Okay. Oh, that is creepy AF. Hi. Oh, you guys. I don't know. I thought the big things were bad in the other one. This is like almost worse. Can she get her head clear up here? I'm gonna guess yes. Oh, somebody's been smoking. Somebody's been naughty. I bet that she can reach higher than I think she can reach. Because here's a hidey spot. It's a duck. Okay, so I push this down and hide, or push this down and run? Just gonna get in here. Okay, am I safe? I would hope I'm safe, but who knows? Man, that was not good. Oh, it's a library. Oh, it's in here. Oh, shit. Where do I hide? She's coming, but I didn't move very fast. I suck. I'm probably gonna get busted. How do I? Where do I? What do I? Gonna guess that you can just put your head right over here and get me. I'm gonna go with the far one. I have no idea which one it is, but it would just make sense that it would be the hardest one. Oh, you're over there. I'm better off over here. Okay. But I have a feeling you can stick your head right through those books. Fuck! Fuck! Oh, I believe I've been eaten. How do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? Can I not knock those books down if I stay away from them? Get it, she's gonna come for me. She's just sitting there peeky-poo and watching. Okay. Am I safe or not? I don't know. She's coming. Oh, she's coming. Okay, so she can't get in here. Well, she can get in here. Like, her big old gigantic head can get in here. How do I can't remember. There we go. Ow! Oh, that was 100% user error right there. All right, so we go up. Oh, I was holding the jump button, like spaz holding the jump button. Oh! Okay, so maybe it wasn't user error so much as that's not where I jump. Okay. Do I have to get higher? Lower? Do I have to aim better? Gosh, I hate this so much. Okay, all right. Okay, where was I when I jumped that I was okay? Okay, high in here. Oops, I tried to jump over the box to hide on the other side and I failed. So, one more try, a little less panicking this time, dumbass. I just know that I've been doing her for a while. I gotta be about at the end. So, apparently she cannot see me here. Are we done? Where are you going? Bye! Okay. Goodbye. Don't come back. I don't know. I was more scared on the first one, but that was mostly because I didn't have good controller. You know, I was using the keyboard. So I think I'm definitely doing better on this one, although I don't know how to get out of here. Okay, and then when I open the door, do I have to run and hide, or do I have to run forward? That was amazing. Can I hide in here? No. Can I get up there? Are there more booby traps? Key, okay. Sure. Oh, what's that? Shadow. What is that? It's just windy, okay. Giant chest pieces. I can't get in there. I still want to know, did I lose my friend because I was supposed to, or was I supposed to go get my friend back and I didn't? Because there was that drop ladder there, so I'm thinking I'll still get to go back there and save my friend. There's bottles, and there's... I still don't know if I'm supposed to do that or not. Purely an accident. Oh. Don't attack me. You porcelain dudes suck. Why the music changed? Play chess. Oh, hold on. Okay, so I have to, the dead person has to be in the middle, which I believe she already is. Okay, so I have to go put this head where the horse is, right? Or where do I put the horse? Now I gotta put this head right here, on the piece, and then move. I move the piece. No, it is not possible to move the piece. Two left and one up. Oh, so I do just put the hat on it. Okay, put the hat on it. Boink. And then when I figure out how to get that other hat down. Okay, alright, I got this. And this is indicated. It's gotta be that one. Okay. I don't know why I'm up here, but I am. Oh, what'd I do? Oh, that's for when I think I've solved the puzzle. Okay, so that is a king hat up there. I didn't notice it's a king head. So how do I get up there? By taking this, no, I can't stand on it. Cannot stand on it. Okay. Oh! Just because you know how to solve the puzzle doesn't mean that you're doing it correctly. So we'll start with you. To get the king head. And I believe the king head goes here. Let's throw it first instead. That's always something I enjoy doing, is throwing giant chess pieces. All right, and then you go back over here. And you go on here. And it made good noise. So I... open the magical door, of course, where a key lives. Give me the key. Shaboingles. And can I play with the duck? I want to play with the duck. I now have a duck. Y'all, leave me the duck alone. I've got a duck. They won't give me gnomes. I've got a duck to carry around with me. Taking it all the way with me. Why did I come back over here when the key was for out there? I am genius player. I've got my duck. aren't you? Why aren't you keying? You key every other time. Am I missing a door with a padlock and I need to go in a different one? Is there another one? No, that's where I came from. Alright, you wait here, Mr. Duck. Okay. Because the duck was there. Okay. It's okay, Mr. Duck. It's all gonna be okay. Oh, yeah. Mr. Duck, I think this is where we say goodbye. I can't take you with me, but I can throw you. Okay, that was great. Bye, Duck. Goodbye, Mr. Duck. Oh, it's another kitchen. So nice. Oh. Is that a bad kid or a good kid? Don't even know anymore. I'm gonna assume. I missed! The timing was just off. They stopped for a split second before they leap. Okay, so if you get close, they push you. So, no getting close. Oh, man. They're little monsters. Trying to pull her head off, which leads me to believe that I need to be very, very, very careful here. Oh, they're just beating the crap out of each other, you know. Goodbye. Oh, no more disguise. Okay, but I made it. Put my bag back on my head. I like to break stuff. Probably that was supposed to be thrown at the button. But I had fun doing it. Just see what's in here. I should have thrown it at the button. But since I did it, there's no way to get that down without breaking it. We'll just go this way instead. Maybe it wouldn't have done the button because it's glass. Hey, is there something up there other than just a glass? No. There's a brain up there. That's beautiful. That's the craziest romper room I ever done seen. Yes! Don't make me do the kids again. Please don't make me do the kids again. Okay, good. Alright, hold on, let me get back up there. I should actually remember that Mrs. Longhead can probably get me up here. It's a brain! Ew. It. Okay. What are we doing now? Why am I down here? What'd I do? I didn't open the door. Oh, but I got myself a brain. Squishy brainy goodness. Oh, yeah. That's fun times. Hello. Is this the final boss moment? You making some vittles? What happens if I touch your feet? Uh-oh, I'm so busted. No, I'm not busted. How did I get away with that? Okay, sure. That, I feel like I should have gotten caught there. Bye. Bye. So had she even know I was running? What's happening? What was that noise? Hello? Hello or goodbye? Ah. I feel like maybe she'll leave if I stay here long enough. Doesn't look like there's anywhere to go over there. Okay, now clearly she can get her head under here. So this is only a little bit terrifying. Or is it a different person? Like, not with the head. How did she know I was there? I'm stuck. I'm so dead. Okay, I'm alive for now. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what just happened. I just ran, man. It's like she doesn't have proper control of her lower extremities when she walks. Alright, lady. Let's try it again. Where can I climb? What can I do? How did you know I was there? Because I simply stood up for a moment. You knew I was there? I can't get out the door. I can't get up there. I need to climb. I need to get up. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. You know what? On that note, because there are people waiting to use this room, I'm going to go ahead and end that one here. This is Little Nightmares 2. I think I'm right at the end of this chapter, but I can't really take any more time because people are going to be coming home from school soon and other people want to use the room. So I've got to go. So this is Little Nightmares 2. I played Little Nightmare 1. I played lots and lots of stuff. So hit the subscribe button and I will see you when I see you. Bye-bye.